My name is Brianna Cook. I'm from Gastonia, North Carolina. The biggest myth, stereotype is probably like they won't succeed. Like you're automatically a statistic. When I was pregnant, I went through so many experiences about just being written off because I was pregnant. I worked so hard from the minute I went to school. The thought of not going to school was never an option for me. It never crossed my mind. And the fact that other people told me made it seem like I went to a college fair and I was excited about going because I was wanting to know about the schools that I could possibly attend at college. And I was 7 months pregnant and that I went to the people and they wouldn't talk to me. They barely spoke to me. And I would be looking at them and they would turn away from me and look at other people that I guess are more appealing because they're not pregnant. I would start with my mother, my family. And then if I know for sure if my family wasn't supportive of me, my teen parenting program would have been my backbone. They helped me so much from the sex education that I didn't get to parenting classes. The reward systems they had, they would give pampers for attending meetings and you get gift cards and it was just amazing. And then they were there for you, for your support mentally. If I was having any situation in my life, if it didn't pertain to my child, if mentally I felt destroyed, I could talk to them about anything. And it really has a big thing to do with the programs and the community and the people that support is a major part of it. Once you have a child in your teen, like you're written off, you're a statistic, they're going to be paying for my child and me for the rest of our lives. That's not true. I'm going to be a lawyer and I'm probably going to be paying for them. I'm going to be paying their child to do things and I'm going to definitely make sure that that's not okay.